people were pleased to find that Peter Piper had picked a couple pages for Fable fans at LibriVox. Thankful that this was Thursday the 13th, the Piper appreciated forum fun and a wonderful weekend of recording. This is a test by Raindragon.